I was like, why is Ahmed not shooting him?
You still haven't said police open up, Philip.
Uh-huh.
Police!
Moving further.
He got me.
Good?
No, I'm down.
Where?
Staircase. That's him. We're dead. Oh, we've not cleared this floor. Shit.
Police, hands up.
He's clearly struggling in there.
Just like, did you just execute a guy surrendering? Answer the question. It's been 5 minutes, and we already committed several war crimes. There you are.
Oh?
Hey, yo, stand still, will you?
Yeah.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Oh, gee, I wonder what is about to happen.
How?
I look at niggas after they hit me with the fucking dollar store, you know, motor shows.
Dollar store motor shows. Dude, the fucking thing is still alive and parked.
I told you, like, if I do ever get one, I'm not planning on getting one, but in case I did, I'm just letting you know what I would do. Like, it will come, I will paint it, or have it painted, like the Israelis thing.
Like a Christmas tree?
Yes.
What do you mean, yes? You're Jewish! You don't have Christmas! Oh my god. Hello?
I mean...
God damn it, Blaze.
Hi, team.
I'm being fucking juked by a bot, are you serious? Nothing happened in TI1 Square 19.
No fucking happened! I don't know what you're talking about!
Gaijin says the issue is fixed. It's fixed. You don't get to say
it
otherwise.
It is fixed!
It is fixed.
We fixed it!
Yeah, you did.
It wasn't a patch! Patch number 82! It's fixed! The title says... No more will you join a match when you press the cancel button! No more, they said! Just one more country, Hitler said! Just one more! Just give me a bit, just appease Hitler! Give him Austria, give him Czechoslovakia! Give him a little bit of Poland! Fucking appeasement! Fuck Gaijin! Fuck Russians!
Blaze.
What?
Can we move to Hard Gang?
Don't have Hard Gang.
Yes, you do. What?
No, I don't. I left a long time ago.
I didn't share a single server with you that you actually. Okay, hold on. We'll do this then. Useful donut. There we go. Oh god!
You're a stupid rat!
Nothing happened in Tiananmen Square.
Nothing happened at all!
I'm gonna fucking cry.
I don't know Ying!
Holy shit! My man's really crazy.
Why? Why are you calling me?
Are you actually playing Cricket 22?
I'm serious. I'm out of my word. What can I say?
Why the fuck? Why are you playing Cricket 22?
It's the only cricket game I know. Let me tell you, it's the best cricket game.
It's the only one. No shit, it's the best. Oh my god. Mate, why?
What's the issue?
Why Cricket 22?
Well, it appears to be the issue, sir.
Is there literally no other cricket game?
No.
I pre-ordered this bit.
Why? How much did it cost you?
£32.
That's way too fucking much for a fucking cricket game.
Well, okay, consider like every other sports game though, right? That the only other ones are like yearly releases.
Bro,
right? every other one's like £60.
Bro, you can go watch a live fucking cricket tournament for less than £30.
I don't know about that one. No, because they're all in fucking India, so I gotta go to like India. Fate worse than death.
They probably just shit out golf balls there and play cricket with that. We got a man bending over just waiting for a golf ball sized piece of shit to fall out. It's so crusty. Hello? Oh no. No! Who are you?
No.
God damn it.
Okay, so like...